Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday to you. Beautiful day Monday is. My favorite day. You know, if you fucked up last week, you didn't accomplish your goals, you didn't change, you didn't do what you say you were gonna do, you got the perfect opportunity today because you woke up. And some fucking people didn't. Millions of people didn't wake up today, but you fucking did. So you got a chance to get out of your comfort zone, to do something different, to make positive change in your life, and stop hating Mondays. You know, hate your comfort zone. Hate where you put yourself. Hate fucking the fact that you're negative, that your attitude sucks. Hate those things and change those things. It took me 4 years to get here in this mental state. I was just as negative. I hated myself. I hated my life just as fucking much as anyone else, but I had to work on it. I had to fix my attitude. I had to fix my fucking mind, my body. You know, I had to start working out. I had to start walking. I had to fucking start being positive, listen to motivational speakers. I had to start working 10 times harder on myself and in my fucking careers and my businesses, started new businesses. You know, when you have a purpose and a mission, and I started speaking, you know, this is awesome. This is my best therapy. I get to help other people. Best thing that I started to do is this, so I can give back my experience to others. But if you hate Monday, there's something about your life that's fucking wrong. And if it's your job, well, good news. There's millions of jobs out there. You know, you don't have to be stuck in some cycle of misery. You can start your own business. You can become a subcontractor. You can fucking, you know, become a fucking YouTuber. Whatever, anything. Whatever makes you happy. Find out what your why is. Figure out what your purpose is on this planet and start going after it, you know? You're not a flamingo. Get your head out of your ass. You're not stuck. But get out of your comfort zone today, because if you don't, this is going to be your life for the rest of your life. You know, and if your life is good, great. Congratulations. Hallelujah. You can still become better. So hope everybody has an awesome Monday, an awesome week. I hope you kick this day's ass. Let's go!